everyone, welcome or welcome back to my YouTube channel. So for today's video, we are going to be doing another cash stuffing. So this week we will be stuffing $519. It is quite a bit of money. I got 10 and a half for Memorial Day, so there's that. And then we also have $20 that's from my last YouTube check, and then $22 that's from Etsy for taxes that are not out of my actual work paycheck. Those are like separate incomes that I use to fund some categories, if that makes any sense at all. So before we actually dive right in, I do want to just say, go ahead and subscribe to my second channel if you have not yet. It's like a free Patreon. I'm going to be vlogging quite a bit because I am actually leaving for a little getaway this weekend. Well, actually I leave today, but you're watching this on Friday and I'm actually filming it Wednesday. There's just a lot going on, so if you are confused or want to know what's up, just definitely check out my second channel for that. So this is where I keep my cash expenses, which is what we're going to start with first. It's from TJ Maxx. I don't have a link for it or anything similar, but definitely just check out like Ross, Marshalls, TJ Maxx, and you'll probably find something very close. So we are going to start with gas. That's going to be getting $30. Although we're going to take a road trip today, we should be okay with using $30 just on this one vehicle. So gas has $10, $20, $25, and then $30. So there is $30 going into gas. We did have $15 left from last week, and so that is going to be deposited into my account. But if we do need it, it's in the budget for the month for gas, so we can always just dip into that if we have to. So then next we have food. That is going to be getting $60, which is two 20s, a 10, and then two 5s. So luckily, since we're going to be gone until Friday, and technically my like pay weeks start on Thursdays, that's going to be already like a no spend day, and we won't be tempted to spend any food money because we can't. We'll be out in the woods. So food has a total of $20, $40, $50, $55, and then $60. So $60 going into our food envelope. So after that, we do have fun. So fun is going to be getting $20. It always gets $20. So let's go ahead and stuff that super quickly. It doesn't get anything special, just one $20 bill. So that is all that we have into fun. So $20 here. And then we have spending, which is also getting $20. Again, my spending money does not come out of my work paycheck because with my YouTube one, I did set $80 aside to fund spending for the month of June. So there is $20 into spending. So now we're going to go ahead and move on to my bills, which in that envelope or in that binder, my long-term savings are also in there. So I keep these envelopes in my pink binder. So we're just going to go ahead and start with the first one, which is going to be Best Buy. So I'm going to move this up quite a bit here. So Best Buy is going to be getting $10. I do have a minimum payment of $29, but I always just pay $30, if not more than that. So Best Buy has $10, $20, and then $30, which is fully funded for the month of June. So that is super exciting. There's $30 into Best Buy. Then car insurance is going to be getting $20. I already have the, oh my god, my voice said cracked. I already have the month of June in here, but we are just already saving towards July. So car insurance has $20, $40, $60, $80, $100, $10, $20, $30, and then $35. So we have $135 into car insurance. So that is super exciting because my half is only either $92 or $94, but either way, it's like $2 of a difference. So then we have car payment. Car payment is going to be getting $20. So let's go ahead and see what this one has. So this envelope is the same in the sense that we have June's payment in here, but we're working on July. So car payment has $50, $70, $90, $110, $130, $150, $160, $170, $175, and $180. So $180 into our car payment. So if any of you guys watch Jordan's channel, his car payment is the actual car note as well as car insurance. So if it's a little bit confusing, that's why I have mine separate and he doesn't. So next is going to be Credit Builder. This gets $11 a week. So somebody is in love with the squeaky ball right outside the door. Just my luck. But Credit Builder now has 10, 20, 30, 31, 2, and 3. So $33 into Credit Builder loan. Debt is going to be getting $10. I throw this at my Discover because I do use that as like a business credit card. So we have $20 in there. So this isn't my minimum payment. My minimum payment, I just pay out of my account every month, but this is stuff to go ahead and throw on top of that. So then we have rent. Rent is going to be getting $75. So we move in on the 28th and have to pay a prorated rent. But this is all just kind of as like a cushion to go ahead and help us like have that little bit of buffer. So rent has 50, 100, 120, and then 125. So we have $125 into rent. Okay, so next we have a Thrive / BarkBox. So that is going to be getting $10. It is 20 a month for my half. And I don't think I stuffed it last week, so I'm just going to go ahead. Well, obviously I didn't, and we're just going to give it $10. So now on to my long-term savings. We have house savings first, which is just going to be getting one. I do understand that this is not a lot at all, but I'm only 20 years old. I don't see myself getting a house in the next 2 years, so I have at least a little bit of time. So we have $1, $2, $3, $4, and $5 into house savings, which I mean is better than what I would have had, which is like nothing. So there's $5 into there. Next we have my emergency fund. This one is going to be getting $20 today. So emergency fund has $300 in the bank. And all of these envelopes back here are from Dog Mom Crafts. If you guys are interested, there is her link as well as Jordan's down below. So definitely check those out. So emergency has $50, $70, $80, $85, $86, $87, and $88. So we have $88 into emergency. Oh wait, just kidding. We have $388. That would have been funny. So $388 into emergency. I did also finally find my journal, but my trackers are going to be all off. So that sucks, but it's okay. So then next is going to be my regular savings. This is going to be getting $5. This category did go down quite a bit, and let me tell you why. So I'm going to start using this as a fund where if somebody's like, oh, can you pick this up for me? And then they don't like pay me back, I'm gonna pay myself back from this fund. So technically I'm still losing because I'm using my own money on it, but like at least my buffer gets repaid. So that is what this is gonna be for. So savings has $5, $6, $7, and then $8. So we're building this back up slowly but surely because I did have a couple of expenses that were not necessarily budgeted for. So I used the money from here. Next is going to be student loans. That is just going to be getting $1. I'm slowly but surely saving for this because there's a high chance that at least a small sliver will be forgiven of student loans. So I don't want to pay it all until we know for sure what's happening with that. So student loans has $10, $15, and then $16. So there is $16 into student loans. I know it's a lot to hope for, but you know, there's at least that small sliver of a chance. So next is going to be taxes. This is getting $22 with this nasty $1 bill, but like it's actually fine. So taxes does have $1,500 in the bank, which is absolutely insane. Thank you guys so much. All of this taxes money, at least this year, is just from you guys, whether it be YouTube or Etsy. So seriously, thank you so much for that. So taxes has $50, $70, $90, $100. So that's $1,600. I'm going to go ahead and write that before I forget. And then we have $1, $2, $3, $4, $5, $6. So $1,606, which translates to $1,606, which is like an insane amount of money. But we're just going to go ahead and move over to our sinking funds now, which I have them like split in half. So we're going to get our first binder out. Okay, so this is the first half of my sinking funds, and now that I'm hearing that noise even more, I do think it's like the garbage truck or something. So the first one on top is going to be Amanda. This one is going to be getting $10. So let's go ahead and see what we have in here. I haven't stuffed this one in quite a bit, but we do have $15 now in this envelope, which is super exciting. Don't know what I want to use it for, but I'm happy that I have it. So then next we have Black Friday. This is going to be getting $6 as always. So let's go ahead and see what we have in this one. I was not always putting six, but Jordan from The Planning Dancer was, and she has an amazing total right now. So that is super exciting for her. But Black Friday has 50, 55, 60, 61, 2, and 3. So $63 into our Black Friday envelope, which is super fun. So after Black Friday, I do have business. This is for like Etsy expenses and stuff like that. So business is going to just be receiving $5 today. So a lot of you guys have asked about these envelopes. I did just make them myself here at home, but no, they're not for sale. Car maintenance is going to just be receiving $10. We recently got an oil change on the Jeep, and so that's why our total went down quite a bit. So we do have $20 left into our car maintenance fund, which is fine because at $10 a week, it'll add up very quickly. So after that, we have Christmas. Christmas is going to be getting $14. So let me go ahead and grab four ones. So that's 14 going into Christmas. At first it would just get $10, but then me and Jordan decided to combine this fund. So it does get $7 from each of us a week. So Christmas now has 100, 200, 50, 60, 70, 71, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 80. So $280, which is super, super exciting. I'm super proud of us for this. Whenever we can, we probably will start adding more money just to go ahead and buff this up quite a bit more. So clothing is going to be getting $32. It was just going to be getting $2, but then I decided to add 30 and not take away the 2. So here's $32 going into clothing. And I'm going to stuff this super quickly and then go get Wanda because that was her that just barked. So next we are going to be stuffing Disney with $10. I'm so sorry if stuff keeps like moving around and is super choppy. Wanda is starting to get tired, so she's getting a little bit antsy and wanting to just like complain every second. But Disney has $20, $30, and then $40 into this envelope, which I'm super excited about the fact that I've been able to kind of stuff it a lot more often. Because at first it was literally just getting skipped like almost every time I stuffed my envelopes. So that wasn't too exciting, but it's totally fine. So in this binder right on top, we do have health and toiletries. So this one does get stuffed with $4 a week. So we're going to grab four ones and go ahead and stuff this. I think the last time I used it was for the Dove dandruff shampoo that I had been wanting to try, and I actually really, really like it. So that's super exciting. But we have 10, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, and $23. So my turn bracelet literally stinks right now, but $23. It keeps like zooming my iPad out. Like both times that happened, it was literally because of my charm bracelet. So next is going to be holidays and birthdays. That is going to be getting $6 today. Father's Day, I think is on, I know it's on a Sunday, but I think it's like the Sunday before the last one of the month, I think. So I think we have this check in the next week. Holidays and birthdays has 20, 40, 45, 45, 50, 51, 2, and 3. So $53 into holidays and birthdays, which is super good. So after that, we have home, which is not going to be getting stuffed. It has $100 in the bank. Plus whatever's in here. I don't actually know what's in here. So 100, 120, 30, 40, and then 45. So 145 is in home. Again, it went down quite a bit because not only did we buy a mattress, but I bought quite a bit of stuff for our bedroom. So that is where all that money went. Then we have Jordan, who is going to be getting $10 today. So let's go ahead and see what he has in here. This fund is not for him to spend. It is for things like our anniversary, gifts, Christmas, his birthday. Jordan has a total of $20, $30, $35, $40, and then $41. So $41 into his fund, which is pretty good progress because I want to get him a gold necklace, but I don't know like where I want to get it from. I haven't looked at who I want to shop with or anything, but Kira is also going to be getting $10. Kira is my niece. I did get a couple of questions about that, but yeah, she's my niece. So we're going to go ahead and give her $10 today. She has $20, $30, $40, $45, $50, $51, and $52. $52 into Kira's envelope. I got this one from Sam's Crafts and Customs. So definitely check her out. She is also linked down below. Just look down there for like anything that you may be interested in, like that you see, or just all that good stuff. Because I literally have everything to this spreadsheet, all the way to like this Apple Pencil case. So like, just go ahead and check down there. So Pet Needs is going to be getting $1 today. Still have to get the goldfish some more food, but they're fine. Other than that, so we have $10, $15, $16, $17, and $18 into pet needs, which is good because now this fund really is just for the fish and the snails because Wanda has her own envelopes. So then after that, we have planner. So planner is going to be getting $1 today. I'm now saving up for May, June, July, August stickers because I did already buy July's. So we have $1, $2, $3, $4, $5, and $6 into planner. I always get like my planner stickers in terms of like washi and different like spreads from the Planning Dancer. I literally love her stuff. So next is going to be school. School is also getting $1. Never get stuff, so I'm surprised I'm even adding anything into it today. But school has 50, 60, 61, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So $65 into school. I think Jordan and I will have a parking pass because we're probably just going to get it for one of the two vehicles for school. So after that, we have travel. Travel gets $20 a week. A lot of you guys tuned in on our Instagram Live and wondered what this secret trip was, but it's going to be in July, so we're doing pretty good for the progress of like spending money, so I'm super excited about what Jordan and I have saved. So travel has 20, 40, 60, 80, and then 85, but it does have 300 in the bank, so we have $385. That does not look good. I can't even tell what numbers I wrote. So $385 in travel. So that's so exciting because it's this plus the 1K savings, and that is all just spending money. So then we have Wanda. Wanda is going to be getting $10 today. So we are taking her with us on our little trip, and I'm super excited. I hope she has so much fun. But she does have $20 in there. We have to buy her a new bag of food. So if she wants to be boarded, or if we're going to board her for our trip in July, then we're going to have to like beef this up fast because it's not going to be very cheap to do that. But Wanda's Toys is going to be getting $4, so 1, 2, 3, and 4. It's $2 from me and $2 from Jordan, which is definitely enough for her toys or anything else you want to get her. So she has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So $10 into Wanda. These envelopes are also on my shop. They're so cute. I'm going to be adding a new design for like a wedding, so that's really fun. Then we have my YouTube envelope. This is from Breezy Budget Shop or Brianna Life and Budgets. So she, or sorry, not her, but YouTube is going to be getting $10. She is also linked in my description if anybody is curious. So there is $15 going into YouTube. So then after that, all we have left to do is the 1K savings, which this week we are putting $20. So that should be all that's left here. So we have 5, 10, 15, and 20. So yes. So this is my 1K savings challenge. It's an 80 envelope challenge that I created where 20 envelopes are labeled 20, 20 are labeled 15, 20 are labeled 10, and the last 20 are labeled 5. So since the highest number I can stuff is 20 and everything is increments of 5, this is how I pull out my money. So that regardless of what I pull, I can stuff it here with you guys. So Jordan pulled out a 10, 15, and 5. So he is going to be stuffing $30 this week. So whatever we do here, we're going to add $30 to it, and that will be our total. So last week we ended with $335, which means after today, we are going to end with $350, then plus his stuff, $385. So we have $385 in this challenge, and we're going to have that in travel. So let's go ahead and pull an envelope. So I'm going to grab this one. Okay, so we have a $10 envelope, which is super exciting. So that's two fives out of the way. So if you guys are not new here, then you'll know that we can either pull two $5 bills or another $10 one. So let's go ahead and see. We're gonna grab this one, 15. We don't have enough. That's also 15. That is 20. Another 20. And 10. Okay, so just with my stuffing alone, we did get two envelopes out of the week this week, or out of the way this week. And then he is doing three, which means that's five envelopes total that we were able to complete and fill for this week out of the entire 80, which is super exciting because that makes a huge difference instead of pulling just one a week. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. If you did, please make sure to give it a big old thumbs up, subscribe, and comment down below. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.